Azawa actually loves Mei's company. He visits her lab fairly often because nobody else will. He lets her talk and just listens because nobody else pays attention. He uses some of her stuff because others call it junk. He loves Mei, so she never forgets she will be loved.